Ladies and gentlemen, welcome here to Watkins Glen International. We are here for the second chase race of the Phillips Cup Series Season 3, the BMW 350. Before we will start this race, we will go through the point standings for the chasers. We have points leader Evelyn Lotherer right there, starting pretty mid-pack. She's first in points. Second in points is Ingela Juliana. She's starting a little bit further to the front. Third in points is Michael Jeter. And Michael Jeter is actually tied with Ingela Juliana. And he's starting a little bit further to the back. Then we have fourth in points. Oh, right to his outside, JC Chris, number 14 car. Fifth in points is 09 car of Jane Pinter. And Jane Pinter is actually best starting chaser. He's starting in fifth position. Sixth in points is also starting pretty good. Aileen Zuid in ninth position. Seventh in points is a new paint scheme also for Tyler Brown over here. He's starting to the back, but he has a new paint scheme. This is the paint scheme he's going to run next season with Apple as sponsor. And he has some other sponsors. And on his left side, it says De Haagse Hogeschool, and on its right side it says Rijnlands Lyceum Sassenheim, which is actually my secondary school. So I put those schools on there. Other sponsors, K-Love, Bank of America, Motorola, and some other smaller sponsors. Helicopter view again. That's Tyler Brown. Then Joseph Onesto we have in number 19 car. He's starting pretty midfield. In front of 61 at least. Then we have 29 car of Mason, which is also starting a little bit more to the front. 9th in points. 10th in points is Jared Stimes in the 00 car. He's starting further to the back. 11th in points is Derek Glenn. He's starting in 41st position all the way in the back. And 12th in points is Sean Howell in the 38, also starting in 40th position. So we'll go green flag racing now. I will put it like this. But one also thing I also want to show you is we have another new paint scheme for Charlene Van Pelt. Number 92 car for her. And I want you, when she comes through this corner, to focus on the number of this car. On number on the side. You have indeed a black 9 and a white 2. I could not decide what color numbers to give her, so I thought, well, let's be original and give her a black 9 and a white 2. Charlene Van Pelt sponsors are large on the hood. Iron Maiden, Green Day, all bands, Beatles, Guns N' Roses, Mötley Crüe, and Van Halen. So we go to the front. Points, no, the pole position is for Hayden Klein, ladies and gentlemen. We go green flag racing, and I can tell you it will probably be a pretty crazy race. Here we go. Hayden Klein brings him to the green. Better restart for the 31 card, though. And who will get... Oh, well. Who will get... Oh, caution is already out. I have told you. And this is where things went wrong. Christine Jeter involved. And chaser Sean Howell. And more trouble. Oh, JC Chris goes around. And how about that? Evelyn Lotherer, 27th. She's fallen back. And look at this skirmish. I wonder if everybody gets through the S's alright. Oh, apparently almost. That's pretty good. That's pretty good. And JC Chris has a lot of damage. Caution is out, so Roger Holt is in first position. And talking about chaser, look at how far Jane Pinter has fallen back. He started in fifth position. And by the way, points difference between him and Aline Suiten is just one single point. And there is Aline Suiten. Got her first ever win. Oh, trouble. More trouble in the back. Somebody went around over here. And it was David Emerson who spun coming out of the last turn, and some more trouble. And you will have a I will tell you, this will be a chaotic race. Don't be surprised if you see a caution every single lap, but I won't change it because If I only put the drafting distance up by 0.01, you have no cautions at all. So that's a bit stupid of this racetrack. But I've decided then to get many cautions. So here we are with Roger Holt in lead. Ladies and gentlemen, take a look at what brought us on our first caution of the day. Well, all things were going wrong over here. Take a look at this. Everything seems normal. Ooh, no, wait. And there everybody bunches up and gets into each other. 44 car goes around. 8 car chase, 14 car chase, 00 involved. 42 car involved. Sean Howell is stuck behind there. And something else happened then to the chasey Chris. Not sure where she is. There's JC Chris, and she gets, she hit the exit of that guardrail, and that was a very hard hit for her. And then everything else seems pretty normal over here. And then David Emerson went around on the front stretch. We'll take a look at that. He's going to get turned by Inge Lambeliana over here. And that's no good. And, oh wow, 8th car also got a lot of damage from that. David Emerson and Colin Cropley both went into the wall. Colin Cropley, by the way, finished. That was amazing. Oh, Colin Cropley or Evan Katusa spins over here. That was an amazing finish. I don't know if you have seen it already. The Texas race, but that was crazy. Evelyn Lotterer winning with 0.01 seconds, and it was while editing that I noticed that Colin Cropley has now finished second 2 times in a row, because he also finished second at Richmond, and that is really hard. That's really bad for him. He's now not going to finish second, I think. Roger Holt is still in the lead. Ladies and gentlemen, it's time to take you to the green flag once again. Just as we're coming back, Roger Holt blows up. The leader of the race is blowing up over here, and Roger Holt is probably out of this race from first to last with a blown engine. We see that a lot, so don't be surprised if you see more of that. So that brings Isaac Smith in the lead. Second is Hayden Klein. Third, Joe Cole. Fourth, Noah Meyer. Fifth, Larissa Vandervoet. Sixth, Jacob Hart. Seventh, Jane Pinter. Eighth, Eline Sauter. Very tight battle over there. 9th, Chris Summers, and 10th, Aaron Mason. And there's new paint scheme, Charlene van Pelt in 11th. So, everybody is still in this race. We'll go searching for the 61 car, who's in 26th position. And there we have our top 10. But Roger Holt, what a heartbreak that is for him. And I'm not sure Isaac Smith is driving by, right behind him. If Isaac Smith also has a problem, or if he's just don't know which line to choose. But Isaac Smith gets the lead over here because of that. Wow, what a change of events that is. What a heartbreak for Roger Holt. He was in the lead, blows up, and his chances of at least, well, finishing, I don't know, at finishing good are gone. And there, they have to pick lanes over here. Don't know which way to go. The 31 is bunching up the... Okay, so that will probably bring out the caution once again. 70 car continues to the lead. Roger Holt on pit road out of this race. Oh, man. Excuse me. Here we go, ladies and gentlemen. Isaac Smith brings him to the green flag. Here we go, and we are green with the 17 in the lead. And there comes Noah Meyer with a move, Larissa Vandervoet with a move, and big move by Noah Meyer. Ain't gonna work though. And oh, now he got on the grass. Oh, there goes Lars de Vanderpool around. Oh, Utrecht. And Jane Pinter is out of this race. Eline Zuid is there. And Jane Pinter is out of this race. Jacob Hart. Larissa Vandervoet. Michael Gino on pit road. That was a truly ugly hit. Connor Breen now got into the top 10. My goodness. Larissa Vandervoet got turned. I have no clue what happened. They shut up the racetrack and got hit extremely hard. I don't know who were all involved in that. Jane Pinter. Oh, look at Jane Pinter. Best starting chaser is out of this race. Look at Eline Zuyten. Second best starting chaser. She was in 8th position, but Jane Pinter, I think he's not going to finish this race. And everybody else bunches up. Surprise, Charlene van Pelt now in 7th. Justin Allmendinger, Sam Young. They all got through this alright. Ooh, at least they bunched up now. And Evelien Lader is now in 20th. Goodness gracious, that was a very, 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 very bad hit. Ladies and gentlemen, take you to what happened over here. Here's where Lars de Vanderpool got turned and got hit by... They all got hit by a lot of guys. Here we go. Replay. Well, this is where things went wrong. You see the 7 car. He went a little bit high. And there the 04 Jacob Hart gets into Lars de Vanderpool. And look at this hit. She gets stuck in the wall and that shot the 07 car or 04 car right in front of everybody. And that caused a huge pileup. There Jacob Hart. And he gets hit by the 09 car. I don't think he gets hit by anybody else. Oh, Evelien Lotherer! Oh wow, that was really close. We'll get on board with Evelien Lader in a moment, but and of course Jane Pinter, Eline Zuid, they were fighting for this, and there they both got taken out. Well, I think that the damage though for the 07 car or the 09 car will be worse than for Eline Zuid. 06 car also involved. And then behind there, they got hit by Molly Jeter and the 48 car. There, they got some damage. Oh my goodness, that was we got on board now with Jane Pinter first. Here we go. Wow, what a bad break for Jane Pinter. And now we will go on board with the points leader. This was really close. Ooh, wow. She got through that one without damage. Good job by her. And these guys all slowed down. I think Eliden will be alright. Also, Chris Summers will be pretty good. They all will be alright, except for the 09 and the 04 car. And there is a Vandervoet is out of this race. And Michael G also has some problems. Ladies and gentlemen, it's time to take you to the green flag. The lights on the pace car are going to go out in a few moments. We got Isaac Smith in the first position. Second is Hayden Klein. Third is Joe Cole. Fourth is Noah Meyer. Fifth, Aaron Mason. Sixth, Connor Breen. Seventh, Charlene van Pelt. Eighth, Jacob Hart. Ninth, Sam Young. And tenth is Keith Batson. And with that huge hit, took out the 09 card, 04 card, 45, and 31 was or had already retired with a piston problem. And those guys were all running in the top 10, who are not in this race anymore. That gives Evelien Lader now in 20th position. Other chases, Mason Moon in 14th, Ingela Mliana in 13th. And no chasers in the top 10, I think. No, indeed, no chasers in the top 10 anymore because of that melee. So, Isaac Smith is still in the lead, trying to be the second Smith this season to win, after Logan Smith won at California. Wow, that was a really hard hit. Now these guys are doing pretty good now, still. Helena Sait in 31st position. She got a big hit over there. But of course the 09 car hits harder, and let's not talk about Larissa van der Voet, who went straight into the wall and got stuck over there. I hope she was alright. Because that was a really, really nasty hit. And then of course the 04 car got hit very hard. The 04 car. And it's time to go green flag racing. Indeed. Isaac Smith. Everybody is lined up. Ladies and gentlemen, here we go. Isaac Smith is going to bring them to the green flag. Here we go once again. Almost halfway already. And let's see how this will play out. We'll probably have another wreck in the first lap. Who gets a good restart? Restart is where you have to pass. And it will be Hayden Klein making a move over here. Well, actually, he should have not done that, because now Joe Cole goes by him. And Aaron Mason is now in 5th position. And look at Charlene Van Pelt. Let's see if everything now goes right over here. And if the caution is already out, you cannot see that. There's Evelien Laderer. And still green. Okay, we're still green. That's interesting. That's good. Let's keep it like this for a moment. I thought for a moment that the 07 car was going to make a move on the 17 car. But instead, Hayden Klein got passed by Joe Cole. And there's Aaron Mason, his 66 car. He has won 2 races. But because he was not in the top 20, he did not get a wildcard position. Can't breathe. Noah Meyer. There's Charlene Van Pelt. Ooh. Have some guys getting loose over there. Inge Lamaliana going underneath the 89 car. This could be Inge's chance. Oh, caution is out now. And there was some battle over here, but. And Tyler Brown went around, and JC Chris also involved. I don't know who else is involved. Ooh, they ran into. Oh. They are not yet under caution, these guys are. They are. Oh, and we have seen things go wrong with this last season. Inge Lamaliana got turned and flipped over because she was turned by 09 car. Who was Chris Aiken was in the 09 car. But they are now under caution, and that flipped Inge Lamaliana over on the roof. They were already under caution, gave Chris Aiken a penalty. JT Chris replaced him for the next race, which was at Talladega. And which will also be this time at Talladega. And here we have. Seems like there will be no penalties this time. Since everybody seems to survive this. And now we are definitely under caution. Charlene Van Pelt in 7th position. That's pretty good. Other new paint scheme was involved in this thing. There he is, Tyler Brown. He's in last position of the cars who are still running. Ladies and gentlemen, it's time to take you to the replay. So here we go with Tyler Brown into, this is the last turn, and he gets run over by the 38 car, Sean Howell. And that turns him around. Aileen Sait got by that, and she gained some positions over there. And Tyler Brown. And there, look at David Emerson. Oh, he gets into it. Wow. Talking about getting loose over there. David Emerson will go on board with David Emerson for a moment. Take a look at this. If he would have just continued driving straight, nothing would have happened, but he tries to miss the 14 car, then he tries to miss the 42 car, and eventually they all got into each other over there. Oh, my throat is starting to hurt a little bit. They are not yet on a caution, now they are. Ladies and gentlemen, I'll take you to the restart. Next victim of an engine problem is the 22 car of Justin Allmendinger, who was running in the top 10. But first, Isaac Smith first, second is Joe Coles, third is Hayden Klein, fourth Aaron Mason, fifth Connor Breen, sixth Noah Meyer, seventh Charlene Van Pelt, eighth was Justin Allmendinger, but he's going to have a problem. Then eighth would be Sam Young, ninth Sam Brady, and tenth Inge Lambeliana. Other chasers, Mason Wood in 13th/14th. Then we have Joseph Nesto in 19th/20th, Evelyn Lutter in 20th/21st, Jared Stimes in 22nd/23rd. There's Derek Glenn and other chasers. Aileen Suiten there, Sean Howell, Michael Jeter, and JC Chris and Tyler Brown. And nothing else has changed. So there you have your top 10, 20, 30, and 40. Nothing else has changed with guys getting out of this race, although the 22 car has issues.
Ooh.
Okay. I'm starting to get hungry over here. But that's all right. We have only just a few. Whoa. That's interesting. Oh, and now they get into each other. The 22 car has to get on pit road. Sam Brady's right in the way over there, and they go around. Oh, that is going to be interesting. Now Inge Lambeliana has to let the 89 car go by. Otherwise, they all would have a penalty. Here we go. Green flag is out. Well, we'll see if penalties are going to be an issue over there. Oh, Inge drives it way into that, way deep in that corner. And Charlene Van Pelt is going to get three wide, possibly. Oh, contact. Let's see if the caution is out for something. No. And also 22 cars going again. And there we have Aaron Mason went a little bit wide. He's going to lose position to Connor Breen, who's now in the top 5. Well, make the top 4. And Inge Lambeliana in 9th position. She had a very good restart. But I'm curious because she passed the 89 car and she had to let him go by. But she didn't do that. So I'm sure maybe she'll get a penalty. We'll see. No, she's all right. She got lucky break over there now. And now she is in 7th position. Wow, she's flying. She's passing people left and right. And here we have interesting battle. Isaac Smith is still in the lead. Second is Joe Cole. Third, Hayden Klein. And seems like we don't have caution for now. We have had a green, full green flag lap without cautions. That's good. Ooh. Aileen Suiten went on the curbs over there. But we'll go to the front again. Well, at least. That kind of looked tense. Ooh. 41 car sliding. And there's Tyler Brown and the 88 car. Had some issues. But at least Isaac Smith is in the lead. But Joe Cole is chasing us. Are we again going to have a story with a side-by-side finish? Ooh, Charlene Van Pelt in the background is trying to pass people, but instead she goes, it's out of this lane. And now she's going to get past instead of she's passing people. But here's where the battle for the lead is. Connor Breen is in third position. Might be his best finish ever. Isaac Smith now running away from the 90 car again. We have just two laps to go. 1.5 lap after this one. Let's skim through the field one more time. There's Evelyn Nutter in 19th position. I think she will keep the points lead if she stays up there. And that's only if she stays up there. Because if she wrecks, everything will be lost. So here's your battle for the lead. Well, which is not really that much big of a battle. But at least Joe Cole is probably happy that he can finish a race in the top 10. Make it even top 5. Make it even top 2. And he still has a chance to win this race. White flag is out for Isaac Smith. One more lap to go for him. Joe Cole, don't think you can make something happen. Other interesting battles. Ingela Muliana now in 6th position. But she's getting full pressure from the 7 car. Charlene Van Pelt in 8th position. Their new paint scheme. That means that she will run this paint scheme again at Talladega. Talladega. We have the next the coming two races will be the best race of the season. Talladega and Charlotte. And for the rookies out there who haven't seen Charlotte race season 1, season 2, it will be one heck of a race. I can tell you that. Charlotte is always an awesome race. And Isaac Smith is in the lead. And he's going to get out of the last turnover here. And Isaac Smith will be the second Smith this season to get his first win. Isaac Smith will win at Watkins Glen. Well, we have to wait for some people. As long as the flagman is waving the flag, there are still people coming. Here you can hear them. There, two. One more. No, two more. The 42 car. 42 car, I mean. Yes, 42 car. Tyler Brown, please. Tyler. Here he comes. Oh, 22 car first, now the 42 car. Indeed, and now the 88 car. Wow, Michael Jeter. He's going to lose a lot of positions, and that was everybody. And they are already over here. Isaac Smith has won this race. And excuse me. So, everybody else has finished. Official standings for now, this will be. Well, this will be for the end. And I have said that Evelyn Nutter will probably keep the points lead. That's going to be interesting. Because Evelyn Nutter was only 14 points in front of Ingela Muliana. And Ingela Muliana finished in 6th. And Evelyn Nutter in 19th. That's going to be a points difference of 13 points. That means that Evelyn Nutter has the points lead with 1 point over Ingela Muliana. Can you believe that? All the others, 88 had problems, 14 car had problems. Oh, I still have to watch some NASCAR race, but I don't have much time now. Michael Jeter, 38th. JC Cruz, 35th. Jane Pinter, 39th. Eline Sauter, oh, 26, that's decent. Tyler Brown, 42 car we're looking for. 37th. Joseph on Tyler Brown will be back in his main paint scheme again. Or his 21 car. For the last two races. While Charlene will stay in the 92 for at least one more race. Joseph Onesto, 20th. Mason Woods, 13th. That's pretty good. Jared Stymiest. Jared Stymiest in double zero car. We haven't talked that much about him. He finished 21st. Oh, there's those are some points, some chases in the row. 19th, Evelyn Lahler, 20th, Joost van Nesto, and 21st, Jared Stymiest. Derek Glenn in number 70 car, 23rd, and Sean Howe in number 38th car, 27th. So that means Jared or Isaac Smith has won his first ever race in number 17 car. He has come close before. Joe Cole in number 90 car is now his second, or finished second. Connor Breen finished his third, and Hayden Klein continues his good he kind of continues his good streak, but he had one bad race. Finished in fourth. Aaron Mason now in fifth. Inge Lambliaan in sixth. Noah Meyer in seventh. New car for Charlene Van Pelt in eighth position. That means she gets put out of the 90 car, gets new ride, and those two races she ran so far, she has finished 9th and 8th, and Sam Young in 9th, and Logan Smith in 10th. Both Smiths in the top 10. Keith Batson got a pretty good run again in 11th. So, I'm going to round up things over here. Pretty short race, but that's always at this race. Like only 14 laps. Next time we will go to Talladega, and after that Charlotte, two most craziest races you will ever see. Talladega will be the big ones, and maybe not many cautions, but at least big ones. And Charlotte will be maybe not very big ones, but many cautions. It will be kind of mixed. You can have extremely big cautions with cars flipping over, 2-3 cars flipping over all over the racetrack. Charlotte will be crazy. Ladies and gentlemen, I thank you for watching for now. We will go to by the way, what's the name of the, I don't know if the name of the Talladega race, that's that sucks. Well, I will think about that. For now, ladies and gentlemen, I'm going to round things up over here. Isaac Smith has won his first ever race. This, I don't know how many different winners we have, but we have quite some different winners. I think of 6 or 7 or 8 different winners. Rookies finished first and second and fourth and fifth and seventh and eighth, ninth and tenth. So a lot of rookies in the top 10. Ladies and gentlemen, I'll see you next time at Talladega, which will be either, probably tomorrow. For now, thank you very much for watching. I will see you next time. Phillips Cup Series Season 3 2012.